Abu Nuaym makes mention of the narration, Sayyidina Salman radiallahu came to Madain. So the people of Madain heard that there's a great Sahabi that has come here. Fajtama'a, they all gathered. Close to 1,000 on no announcement. Salman Farsi radiallahu is in the masjid. When everybody gathered in the masjid, he sat down, he set them down, calmed them down. Unannounced, 1,000 people gathered on short notice that a great companion of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has arrived. When they gathered in anticipation to hear some words of advice, he started reciting Quran. فَفَتَحَ سُورَةَ يُوسُفْ. Can you imagine that combination? Surah Yusuf has its own beauty, the Quran has its own beauty, the tale of Yusuf can move you to tears. Salman al-Farsi al-Bahithu anil haq, the man who enjoys the title of the seeker of truth, he started reciting Quran. This act of his was met with a degree of disappointment from the audience. فَجَعَلُوا يَتَفَرَّقُونَ وَيَتَصَدَّعُونَ. So someone sneaked out, someone excused out. I really thought the man giving us a talk and advice. Understand Quran, I guess we all can hear it, but hey, you know what, I need to move out. Until the numbers were reduced to 100, فَغَذِيبَ. The great Sahabi got angry and he stood up. He said, أَزُّخْرُفَ مِنَ الْقَوْلِ أَرَدْتُمْ قَرَأْتُ كِتَابَ اللَّهِ فَذَهَبْتُمْ. What do you want me to tell you? Do you want me to enchant you, to thrill you, to excite you, to stimulate you, to give you a charismatic talk here, to be stimulate you, to be dynamic? I read before you the word of Allah and you choose to walk out. He said the words at such an effect, everybody gathered into the masjids. So remember this Quran, Ya Nabi'ul Huda. It is the fountain of guidance. Zahratul Ilm. It is the flower of knowledge. أحدث الكتب عهدا بالرحمن, the final revelation of Allah. به يفتح الله أعينا عميا آذانا سما قلوبا غلفا. A virtue of the Quran, the sealed eyes have opened up, the closed ears have opened up.